Yes, it's true that I once went through life as the guy who always had to rhyme life with strife. Yes, I've been burned and I've been spurned and through it all. Yes, I have learned that love is not a fun whether you get stabbed but how slow the knife gets turned. But my friend, I found an animal who doesn't feel this pain, and my life is so much better now that I can feel the same. Because you can't hate the night if you've lived your whole life without light, and you can't hate the dish if you've only ever eaten fish, and you can't feel alone if it's all you've ever known. Yeah, the deep sea anglerfish has no reason to be happy, but it has no frickin' idea what else to be. The deep sea dwelling anglerfish never has to find a mate. They are always there together when it's time to procreate. See one duck and a young male bites a female on her side, and then slowly he becomes a sperm producing parasite. And if we can say he lives at all, he lives until she dies, and until the day he literally never leaves her side. Yeah, you can't hate the night if you've lived your whole life without light. You can't hate the dish if you've only ever eaten fish. And you can't feel alone if it's all you've ever known. Yeah, the deep sea anglerfish has no reason to be happy, but it has no friggin' idea what else to be. For years this rule has kept me out of hopeless despair. You simply do not feel what is always there. I ask my brain to entertain that pain is the same, that if I feel it all the time, could you really call it pain? I don't have any friends and I don't have any hair, but neither does the anglerfish and she doesn't care. Cause you can't hate the night if you've lived your whole life without light, and you can't hate the dish if you've only ever eaten fish, and you can't feel alone if it's all you've ever known. Yeah, the deep sea anglerfish has no reason to be happy, but it has no frickin' idea what else to be.